about. Jim's here. Here he comes.
Yeah, it's good to be back in Australia. You know, I've been travelling for 6 weeks, so it's good to be home.
You didn't waste any time getting on a plane.
Yeah, no, it was pretty quick. Pretty much off the court, back straight on the plane, so it was good.
The ball didn't tempt you?
No, I was trying to steer clear of that a little bit, but I just wanted to get home.
Ash, how's this for a welcome home that you didn't expect this?
It's pretty good. I'm pretty excited, so I'm looking forward to getting home.
What do you want to do today?
Probably nothing. I'll probably just go out and chill out, catch up with family, and be good. I'm not sure, maybe a barbecue or something, but probably not too much.
Go fishing. Yeah. Ash didn't celebrate too much on the court afterwards. What was the quiet moment when you thought, wow, I just won a junior title at Wimbledon?
It hasn't really hit me yet. It's been pretty much quick off the court and straight on the plane, so I suppose when I get home and see all my family, it'll hit me a little bit more.
So you're going to the US Open soon?
Yeah, I'm home for about 8 weeks and then I'll head over to the US.
It was a pretty good result, wasn't it? Boy, girl.
Yeah, it was good for us. Aussies. Luke did well, so it was nice to get a double.
Did you ever think when you left and head over for that competition that you would be coming back to the championship?
I hadn't really thought about it, so it hadn't really crossed my mind.
And Jim Joyce, your coach, back in Springfield here, he's obviously put you in touch with Jason and Nicole. You must have a lot to thank him for a lot of your...
Jim's just here, so I'll thank Jim a lot, and he's always been there for me.
How good is it to see your family?
It's good. It's good to be home.
That's great,
Ashleigh. Do you sort of dream of Fed Cup now? Is that sort of in the back of your mind at all?
I haven't really thought about it, so it'll come with opportunities and see what happens over the next 6 months or so.
Have you sort of talked to any of the team, or have they just spoken to you about keep your eye on the prize?
I've spoken to a few of the girls and Dave a little bit, but haven't really thought about it too much and just been pretty close contact with them, but haven't thought about it too much.
What's your next aim from here?
I'm not too sure really. I think we'll just play by ear over the next 6 to 12 months and see how it goes.
Can we have one more cuddle? Big cuddle, real one. Really nice and tight. Give her a kiss.
I'm off.
Kiss. Give her a kiss.
Thank you. Oh, it's lovely to
see you. Yes, I mean, we knew she could do it, but you just never really dreamed that she would do it. But she showed us how clever she is.
And has she inherited these tennis genes from the family?
Oh, definitely. It's all from me, no. No, none of us play tennis at all, so she's just found them herself somewhere. Yeah, I don't know where they come from.
And Josie, you were saying you were obviously having a laugh before, but your daughter is definitely not the type to take up an invite to Wimbledon ball.
No, well, she doesn't even own a dress, so I was quite surprised when they wanted her. I thought, I don't know what she's going to wear, but I thought they'd have a pretty tough time trying to get her into a dress and a ball situation.
She must be pretty excited, though, and I guess so proud to see what your daughter's achieved so far and what she could achieve in the future.
Oh, absolutely, but we're just enjoying the journey. It's really just everything she does, we're just surprised and excited about, and we'll just keep going and enjoy every step along the way.
Josie, what's this like as a mum, seeing all of us out here ready to pounce? And what do you talk to your 15-year-old?
I'm amazed. I was not expecting this. I don't think Ash was expecting this, that's for sure. So it's a bit new to us, that's definitely the case.
Is it now home to bed now?
Probably off to see some family. She's got some aunties who are down for the holidays, so I think she'll catch up with the ones she doesn't see very often and all her cousins, and then I think a restful afternoon, hopefully.
Yeah, that's probably the new things that you learned.
Yeah.